They started as childhood rivals and are now taking the world by storm with their inventive covers and their self-made YouTube videos that are racking up millions of views. Now, with the release of their new album called Celloverse, tickets are almost sold out for their upcoming tour, taking the cello to a new level by breaking the boundaries between genres of music. Joining us now are Luca Sulik and Stefan Hauser, known as Two Cellos. Good morning, gentlemen.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Now, tell me how this partnership came to be.
It was a destiny, so to speak, because we always felt if we do something together, it's going to be special. But we didn't see each other. We met when we were 14 years old in a summer camp in Croatia. But then we didn't see each other for a long time because we were studying in different cities. And then we both ended up in London in 2010. And that's where we started hanging out again and thinking what we could do, something different, something unique, something crazy, to make sort of a revolution in cello and music in general.
And now, did you start by doing the YouTube videos together?
Yes. The first thing we ever did together was a Smooth Criminal video that changed our lives forever, you know. It went viral straight away, it was a huge success and everything just happened. So many things just started happening and it never stopped since then.
Yeah, everything just took off from there. Now, the two of you are fans, obviously, of pop music, of different sort of genres. What's your favorite genre to play together?
Well, at the moment we are really focused on, you know, combining different genres with classical style. So something like Thunderstruck video, which was our first single on the new album Celloverse. There you can really clearly see the combination between hard rock and classical music, which sort of set the concept for the whole album. We also have, you know, mashups between Iron Maiden and Rossini, which is classical opera together with metal. We have Avicii, Wake Me Up, which is electronic music together with classical music. We have film music on the album. We have everything.
I was going to ask you about that Avicii song. It's an interesting video, and how did you come up with a theme for that video?
Well, yeah, it's like our autobiographical story, you know, like childhood, present moment and future that we are hoping to have, like still rocking and being full of young spirits, having this child inside of us. Yeah.
What has the response been like? Now I'm just going to go out there on a limb and I'm going to guess that the young ladies are big fans of the two of you. What has the response been from your fan base?
Not only young, but all the ladies like us as well.
We don't mind. We do everything.
Yeah.
Everyone is welcome.
Yes.
I'll bet. You guys are just, you are taking the music world by storm. And I thank you so much for being with us this morning. And hopefully you'll come see us the next time you're in Dallas.
Yes, for sure.
We actually play in Dallas on February 26th,
yes.
So at the Opera House. So whoever wants to come is very, very welcome.
Oh, good.
Especially
good.
The ladies.
Especially old ladies.
Well, him. Good. I'm glad to know that you're reaching out to my people, guys. Listen, thank you so much. We'll see you when you're here in Dallas.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you. See you.
Bye-bye. And we're back with more broadcast right after this.